Again, nobody in the middle. They go there, and it's broken up. It's called a catch and fumble, and returned by Howard. In and out of the hands of Sammy Watkins, and Howard is in for the touchdown.